Tuesday, September 26th, 2017, 4:15 p.m. Central Time. I'm in Lake Charles, Louisiana, with Dr. Samuel C. Tolbert Jr., who is the pastor of Greater St. Mary's Missionary Baptist Church and president of the National Baptist Convention of America. Dr. Tolbert, I'm interested in hearing from you about the relationship, the partnership that you've had, that your church has had with American Baptist Home Mission Societies in disaster response work.
Well, we've had for some time with our convention and partnership because the kinds of disasters that are taking place, they're so massive and devastating until it's difficult for one denomination to respond alone. And I think each denomination in the midst of disaster has their strengths. One of the things I see as a strength, for example, with American Baptists, is the work crews that come in. We may be providing the place for them, the meals, do some of the groundwork, provide supplies and all. But I think your work crews, we can learn from you all. And hopefully at some point down the road, we could have joint work crews going in to disaster-stricken areas to help people rise again.
Over and over again, I see how important the relationship is in so many things. And I'm wondering why, particularly now, relationships and disaster response work and partnerships like ours are so important.
I think they're important because the church gets an opportunity to let their light shine. And even though we may be separate lights as it relates to denomination, when the people see us working together, we appear to be one. And I think that's what Christ prayed for in John 17, that his people would become one. It's amazing. It takes disasters blowing us together into one, but since the disaster comes, some good can come out of it. We come together as one and work for other people's relief.
And these disasters are so big right now. And as you said earlier, they're just coming like one after another in such rapid succession.
Yes, and I think as we try to take a breath between them and then another one comes, we're going to have to start doing some work ahead of time together to prepare for disasters. I think what has happened initially, and it's been good, is that once the disaster strikes, we come together and try to chart a path. I would like to see us, because of the relationship building that's been ongoing, get to the point when we kind of get out of this disaster mode to sit down and start charting a path on how we're going to respond together for future disasters.
So it's a great example of walking the talk.
That's exactly right.
Thank you.
And we're all one family.
Thank you.
Yes.